Hello. We are back on Death Valley. We're gonna accept this quest so we can get some tuna and stuff. Let's see, I take the sledgehammer and eat some zombies to death. Clown. Hey, I'm not doing very good here. Not feeling very good. I'm up here. Okay, I don't want a flashlight. Okay, so there's one down. Oh, yes, I forgot. Oh, cobra sights. More than one tent here. Pouches. Can I put those pouches anywhere? Are the pouches already on somewhere? No, I can't. Schwab. Yeah, what the hell? Oh, what is that? No. Smoke grenade. Fuck yes. Yes, I would. Oh, shit. Can I attach anything to my bag? Okay, salt vests. Oh, the two magazines are. Are you kidding me? Okay, can I put this magazine here? Yes, I can. And put this magazine? Okay, swap that up for a second. Crack that, drink it. I love the search feature. What is? No, that does not have any storage. Storage is the key component right now. Hello, Mr. Security Guy. What was that? Zombies, 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 where are you? Yeah, I got really good fucking. Go get to the. Oh, you're dirty. You're sending me all over Hell's Creation here. I didn't need to kill zombies here. It's the same one I have, almost. I honestly don't know where that bear is. I hear it. I don't want to be around it. Yes. Okay, I think I'm far away enough from the bear. I can be cut down through the woods. Oh, shit, this is gonna be good. So this sends me to a village, and then it's only a short jaunt to, here. And then back to the raided base. All right, yeah, I got this. And if you want to know what that raid thing is, check back on my live stream from earlier from today, or from Monday. I don't know when this is going up, but it's Monday now. But yeah, I did a stream on April 22nd. And, you gotta see what I found. And what I'm going back for. Alright, let's cross the river. It is definitely worth the watch. Come on. Oh, come on. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. I got this all figured out. I just got to figure out where I got to go to get you know what? Might go to the trader now. And I'm going this way. You're not going to see what I found until later. Going to the trader because I got like 50,000 fucking guns that I got to sell off. Definitely got to get a car. It would be worth my while to get a car. Uh-oh. Somebody's base coming into play here. Somebody's got to be sitting around here. That's the only time this server does that. Oh, shit. I can trade in that Zagorski bar. To get like $5,000. Complete trade. I think it's safe to say we evaded the bear. So yeah, I got like $600,000 in the bank already. But they found some collectible items that were like really, really expensive. There's the village over there. Who's gonna keep hauling ass this way? All right, get ready. Up and over. Up and over. Yeah, so I got like one. Jesus Christ, I got a shit ton of guns on me. I got way too many guns. Look at this. That's probably going to sell for a lot. Shit, I ran into a tree. Oh, what the hell? What do we have here? Okay. We have a dollar sign anywhere? Money, GitHub, hammer. You know what? PayPal. That works for me. Who would have thought? What is all this funky stuff? All right, well. What the hell was I running on? Okay, I came from this way. Well, that was, surprises all around. Through the woods again. Now I'm curious where to get a key card. Uh-oh. Somebody's base is here. All this stuff looks familiar. I think I've played this map before. I know just by like seeing certain things, I have no idea where the hell I am. But I know roughly if I see this object, there's this spy. Alright, so as stated before in the rules, I can build a base, take over a house, but I got to be 1,000 meters away from. I saw that over to the left. I saw that base. Yeah, I got to be 1,000 meters away from any trader, and it's got to be 150 meters from the. The road. So ideally, up there might be an ideal place. Okay, restart in 5 minutes again. I swear to God, this server restarts like 50,000 times. Oh, maybe not. That's the industrial. Oh, you know, that barn there, depends on how close the road is to it. I've seen a couple of these guys really luck out. Again, my dudes, that's not 5 minutes. Well, thank you. I'm barely going to get to this trader. Barely. If that. He's getting ready to pull the trigger. The server owner is getting ready to pull the trigger to restart. I gotta find like a. I don't want to build one from scratch. I'm not good enough to do that. Honestly, I want to take over a house and build. But to find one away from the road, it's gonna be kind of. Kind of hectic. I would love to do something down here, but you know, There's the traitor. I might just actually make it into the trader. Just barely make it into the trader. Oh, I can see the trader hut now. And how far away is that quest? 1800. It's almost like... Oh, this is going to be so close. This is going to be extremely close.